Okay, now the reason we use bog is because we've got some of these sharp edges, the sharp radiuses here, that the laminate doesn't want to curve to. So we put a little bit of bog in there, and that will actually take away some of that radius. So let's just apply a tiny bit of this here. It doesn't have to be a lot because it doesn't take much to take the radius away. We've got a little dimple there. I'm going to put a couple of tiny bits there, and then that's about all we need on this job. So